It appears Deval Patrick will not make a run for president in 2020. Politico is reporting the former Massachusetts governor told staff and advisors of that decision yesterday, and he could make an official announcement as early as this week. Members of former President Barack Obama's inner circle had been encouraging Deval Patrick to run for president.